For over half a century, the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, or JAXA, has been playing the core role in Japanese space development. More than 80 launches of large-scale rockets, satellites to improve our lives. Japan's Kibo experimental module on the International Space Station, and the Konotori H2 transfer vehicle for carrying supplies to the ISS.
The HTV captured by the station's robotic.
Japan can truly be proud of all these state-of-the-art space technologies. Japanese companies have built up superb technological capabilities, which have acquired a global reputation for reliability, and they are the basis of the nation's space technologies. The Japanese brand is also achieving superior results in the field of space development technology. The many Japanese companies involved in the space business have been growing along with JAXA. They have been applying their precision techniques and craftsmanship to the manufacture of products that are capable of withstanding the harsh space environment. Key components are used in satellites around the world. Japan addresses problems and develops solutions all the way through from manufacturing to operation, capacity building and data provision. We foster researchers who analyze that data so that it can be put to practical use. And young researchers from Japan and elsewhere in Asia are working together to build microsatellites. Team Japan can offer you what you want. Our forte is teamwork. Turkey is aiming to expand its space industry utilization. And in 2011, it placed an order with a Japanese company for communication satellites.
Haberleşme uydularını diğer ürünlerden ayıran önemli bir özellik var. O da artık haberleşme uydusu uzaya gönderildikten sonra parça değiştirme ya da servis bakım gibi bir imkan yok. Dolayısıyla uydu üreticisinin ürettiği uyduların güvenilirliği ve bu konuda başarılı bir geçmişe sahip olması, ürünlerin kalitesi çok önemli. Japon anlaşma yaptığımız Japon uydu üreticisi de bu konuda çok üst düzey başarılı bir geçmişe sahip. Dolayısıyla çok içimiz rahat bir şekilde güvenerek Japon uydu üreticisiyle 2011 yılının başında anlaşma imzaladık ve çok iyi düzeyde başarılı ve güvenilir uydular haberleşme uyduları temin edeceğimize de inanıyoruz.
It was work on JAXA satellites that fostered the technological capabilities of this Japanese company. The satellites ordered by Turkey are now undergoing verification tests at the Tsukuba Space Center, ready for launching in 2013 or 2014. In addition to geostationary satellites, Japan has developed many observation satellites. With this comprehensive satellite lineup, Japanese companies can ensure a flexible response to all the needs of users' missions. To facilitate the launching of various kinds of satellites, Japan is adding another launch option with the development of the Epsilon launch vehicle, a solid propellant rocket with high cost performance for launching small-scale satellites. Japan also developed a unique system that has made it possible for astronauts to release ultra-small satellites from Kibo, the Japanese experimental module that is part of the International Space Station. This means that a new variation has been added to the conventional piggyback payload launch system using large-scale rockets.
Hello everyone, my name is Koichi Wakata, the Japanese experiment module Kibo, which is a part of the ISS infrastructure, is Japan's first human space facility. Kibo was developed and built jointly by JAXA and the Japanese companies using their integrated technological capabilities, and is now being utilized by the international partners of the ISS as a laboratory in space. Japan will continue to be a highly reliable partner right on the front line of human space exploration.
JAXA and Japan's space industry companies have cooperated to achieve Japan's outstanding achievements in space development. From how best to use space to the provision of service, Japan will continue its teamwork to provide total solutions. Reliability, precision, and attentiveness. We hope you will come and experience Japanese space technology face to face.